Fans, get those rowing arms ready. Minnesota football kicking it off their season tonight at Huntington Bank Stadium.
And there is some added drama to the mix before this game even starts. Yep. Jen is live at Huntington Bank Stadium, where in just 12 hours, the stadium will be packed. Right now, only two of you in there, though.
Yeah, I think there's actually four. There's another crew here, but it's quite empty, as you can see. We got our choice of where we wanted to sit this morning. But come 8 o'clock tonight, that is when this game against New Mexico State kicks off. It's going to be packed. And as you said, there's going to be a lot more drama than just what's happening on the field. And that is because the head coach of New Mexico State is Jerry Kill, former coach for the Gophers. So if you're not familiar with the history here, here we go. Kill was a super popular Gophers coach, and back in 2015, about mid-season, he actually left for health reasons. He loved coaching at Minnesota. He said he was crushed having to leave. So then fast forward to 2017, he promised to never step foot back in the stadium here. Why was he so mad? Well, he was upset about the firing of his longtime assistant and then head Gopher coach Tracy Clays. He was also ticked off at Gopher athletic director Mark Coyle. And then he also publicly criticized Gopher coach P.J. Fleck, saying he was about himself, not the players. He was apparently upset about Fleck's comments about having to rebuild the program.
I assume that you guys have not talked.
No, we haven't. We haven't talked.
Will you shake his hand when you walk on the field at Minnesota?
I wish I knew what was going to happen when I get there and everything. And, we'll let it play out and so forth. But, I'm not going to, I'm proud of Minnesota.
Oh, boy. All right. Great story there by Randy Shaver, up right now on care11.com. P.J. Fleck did respond to all of that. We're going to hear from him coming up in 30 minutes. But back to the actual football being played tonight. Gophers are definitely favored to win by, 38 points.
That's amazing.
Wow. Yeah.
So we should expect a blowout.
Right. We should. But Kill's back, and maybe it's going to shake things up.
Maybe that beef will have something to play in the game.
All right, Jen, we'll check back in a little bit. I'm excited to see what Coach Fleck has to say.
All right, take a look.